What's going on, guys? Welcome to the video. So this is gonna be another away trip vlog. We're heading back up to Louisville, Kentucky to play Louisville City FC. Really excited for this game. You know, as you guys probably saw in the last video, amazing atmosphere in front of like 10,000 plus fans. So it should be extremely fun to go up there. But hopefully this time we come back home with 3 points. Anyway, right now I'm just kind of chilling. Our flight doesn't leave today until like 11 a.m. So we had some time this morning to sleep in, hang out. I'm just having breakfast right now and just kind of hanging out before we actually have to depart, which is kind of nice. For breakfast, I'm going with a latte. I'm going with 4 eggs with some Chipotle Cholula sauce. Got a mango. I had a bite of this mango. This is the best mango I think I've had in my life. So, you know, starting the day off right with that. Got a banana, some strawberry Greek yogurt, and some blackberries. So I'm gonna eat this, pretty much pack up, and then probably head out of here in like 30, 45 minutes. So welcome to the video, guys. All right, guys, real quick, I just wanna thank the sponsor of today's video, Ritual. So as we know, even with a perfect diet, it can still be hard to get all the key nutrients our body needs on a daily basis. That's why, as you guys have probably seen from my previous videos, I've been taking Ritual. If you haven't heard me talking about them, Ritual helps men and women of all ages fill the gaps in their diet. And these 2 easy to take capsules provide 10 key nutrients to help support a strong foundation for your health. Personally, I choose to take Ritual because it's an easy, no hassle way for me to get those nutrients into my body so I can perform at my highest level on the field every single day. And I trust Ritual because they're transparent and you can trace their decision-making process behind every single ingredient. Ritual is the obsessively researched and transparently made multivitamin. The Essential for Men multivitamin contains 10 high quality nutrients like vitamin A, D, omega-3, and zinc. They're difficult for men to get from their diet alone. The delayed release capsule is gentle on an empty stomach, and every single container contains a mint tab to keep your multivitamins smelling fresh. Ritual has vitamins for everyone. They have vitamins specific for men, for women, prenatal, postnatal, 50 plus, and for teens. They're also vegan friendly, non-GMO, gluten-free, allergen-free, and contain no added sugar. Transparency really is at the core of everything Ritual does. It's only $1 a day to get 10 high quality nutrients your body needs shipped directly to your door every single month. No strings attached, no extra charges. So fill in the gaps with your diet with the Essential for Men, a small step that helps promote a healthy foundation for your body. Ritual are offering 10% off your first 3 months by going to ritual.com/become10 and using my discount code become10 at checkout. Thank you very much for Ritual for sponsoring this video. All right, here is what I'm bringing on the trip with me. We got my headphones, a little GoPro, got some chargers for the headphones and GoPro, got my backpack, it's currently empty. This is my boot bag. I got 2 pairs of boots, the green ones, and I actually have the Vapor 14s that are the white ones in here, and my shin pads. I'm gonna drop this off with the in the team bag once I get to the airport. Got some flip-flops for the shower. Got my travel jacket in case it's cold on the plane, my toiletry bag. I have a few pairs of underwear, a few pairs of long socks, and some no-show socks. Got a extra little FC Tulsa t-shirt, and got an extra pair of FC Tulsa like travel shorts. Got my laptop, charger for my laptop, and a book. And then I'm wearing the travel polo and travel pants. So I'm gonna pack this all up, and then we're leaving in like 10 minutes. All right, roommate reveal.
Hey guys,
me again.
It's Sean. And we made it, to Louisville. So it's 5:47, we have dinner at 7, so we're just gonna chill, hang out, and chill some more until dinner time. A little breakfast. Some coffee, pancakes, turkey bacon, potatoes, banana, muffin, orange juice, and water.
with Sean and Rodriginho. Rodrigo.
Hello, my friend. I love this city. Louisville. Today I have game 3-0. Win a game today. Come on, Tulsa.
Come on, Tulsa. Let's go, baby. Tulsa,
let's go, baby. 3 points. Nice, beautiful night today. Come on, Sheldon.
So we had breakfast. We went on a team walk, just like 15 minutes around downtown Louisville, and then me and Sean both just got into bed. I finished up the movie I was watching, and then we both just kind of passed out for like an hour and a half. So pretty nice, just kind of hanging out, nice, very low, you know, pulled down the blinds, it was pitch black in here, got a nice nap in, and we're doing that especially too because tomorrow we leave super early in the morning, so just trying to get as much sleep as we can in today. But now it is like 2:15 in the afternoon. We have to go down. We have our team meeting. We have team lunch and everything. It's always tough. I can't film any of that stuff. But, you know, that's where we're going right now. And then come back up, maybe even take another nap, just kind of chill for another hour or so. And then we leave for the stadium. So let's do it. All right, just getting back from team meeting and team lunch. It was like a longer-ish meeting, like 45 minutes, just going over how they attack, how they defend, what we want to do against them and everything. And then we had lunch. For lunch, I always like smaller meal and I keep it very simple. It's just pasta with very light sauce, like a marinara sauce, and then one chicken breast, and that's all I have. Simple carbs, you got chicken, obviously it's cooked in butter, so there's some fats in there, but it's gonna be able to digest that very easily. It's gonna sit in my stomach well, and I have like another 4 hours to fully digest that before kickoff. So that's like what I do, and that's what I love. Big breakfast, smaller, simple lunch, and then maybe a banana while I'm in the locker room, and that's it. So we have about an hour before we leave. I'm gonna chill a little bit and then do my typical pregame routine of going, taking a shower, getting all freshened up, and then packing up, and then heading out. All right, looking like we got some cloud cover.
Things are looking good. You excited, Sean?
Oh yeah.
Ready to go?
Game day.
Let's go, baby.
It's perfect. It's like 79 degrees outside right now, and if we get some cloud cover, because the stadium one side looks right into the sun, if we get some cloud cover, things will be perfect. So, vamos.
Set up. What do you think? Good, huh? It's Rodrigo? It's okay? Could be better?
Always can be better.
Yes, I like that. Nothing's ever perfect.
Yes. As we say, not to cut corners. Do your defense work properly, and for the home side, get this wonderful crowd behind you.
And this crowd is ready, so are the players. We're underway. Big McCabe. Gibson, good leading touch. Gibson got the shot away. It's a goal kick. It's outside the post. Out of their seats briefly.
Yeah, Ombi again just creating things on that right-hand side. Tyler Gibson comes in. That's a great home record at Lynn Family Stadium.
I beg your pardon, it's 8 of 11 to close out on the road. Now home games against New Mexico, Kansas City, and Memphis. Sheldon did well to keep this. Suarez! With a missile past Siegfried. And it is Tulsa who strikes first. 1-0 on the road.
To hit it, I'm thinking, well, you know, it's a fair way. I have a look at the build-up on the right-hand side. Brilliant. Great control here and played in by Matt Sheldon. Does it take a slight deflection of Alexis Sawahi? Yeah, just clips his backside, and maybe that's why Parker Siegfried struggled to get that. I thought the keeper's going to get it, and it was a
Vivify corner is quickly dealt with. Credit to Jadama, who just took two ball-size welts to the leg. The service, the header. Oh, Lewis soars and puts this over the crossbar.
Marcus Siegfried, now McCabe with the ball in. Have a look at the header that comes in. Just comes off the shoulder there of Del Piccolo. It doesn't have much pace in it, but it's going into goal, and it forces the keeper to have a really good stretch and tip that over.
And it's beginning to feel like Louisville is attempting to shoot fish in a barrel, but can't actually put any bullets in any fish. Maloto leading the charge. Maloto, a drive! Siegfried steers it off target.
Have a look at it from this angle. Parker Siegfried going to his left. Both hands, make sure it goes around the post.
Fifth third free kick, and there's not many chances like this remaining. McCabe, header is away. Holpino, Lewis! Still Greg crossing, skies upward. Davis, surely must be the end. Holpino, Lewis has it. Referee blows three times. And Tulsa has gone on the road and grabbed three massive points.
Content for Sheldon, that's what he wants. You guys doing content for him and he's making money on top of you guys.
I love
okay, send me the bill.
My hands are full, get the key.
Yes sir, sorry.
And put that in the video.
Okay, check.
Sean, great game.
Thanks buddy, appreciate it.
Yeah, amazing. How's it feel?
It's good.
Yeah.
It's good, man.
Sweet!
Alright, we just got back from the game. Amazing game, huge 3 points. That means four wins in the row. And I think very importantly is the shutout, because we haven't had a shutout in a while. But not only did we win, but the shutout was huge. And that was a huge part because of Sean. Sean had some amazing saves.
Team defending, that's
so awesome. Yeah, awesome. I'm on an absolute high right now. I'm gonna have to take some melatonin to try to like not be as wired as I am right now, but I think it's still going to be a long night of just staying up and trying to close my eyes.
Ready to fly, bud.
Yeah. What time is what time are we leaving the hotel?
It's like 4:15.
That's when we leave.
I don't know.
Yeah. Bus will depart at 4:15. So we got some food. I'm gonna pack up, get all ready, but then we're leaving early tomorrow morning and getting back into Tulsa hopefully early as well, if all the flights and everything goes well, because last time we were here, everything got canceled. But
Big win, big away win, big shutout, big game.
Pumped.
Let's go.
Here's dinner. We got like a half chicken. We got some green beans with some red onion, some rice, and some plantain. So that's a nice post-game meal right there. But I'm not that hungry.
I'm wanting to try to eat this, try to get some nutrients in my body, and then as soon as I'm done, pass out, go to bed. Or try to go to bed. Good morning. It is 4:09 in the morning. I had a terrible night's sleep. Let's see. I'll bring up my stats for you guys right now. I wore my Apple Watch. It says I got 3 hours of 42 minutes in bed with 2 hours and 19 minutes of quality sleep and 14 minutes of deep sleep. So not the best, but could be worse. Sean, you said you didn't even think you fell asleep.
You know what? I thought I blinked out for a little bit, but my watch says otherwise. So yeah.
But we got 3 points, so it's okay. We can sleep when we're done.
Instead of sleep with 3 points.
And luckily we're getting back into Tulsa at like 10 a.m. So I mean that means naps on naps and then go to sleep early tonight. And I think we have tomorrow off. So that's more naps tomorrow and another good night of sleep and we'll be ready to go because we got a game on Wednesday at home against Indy 11.
Going on the block.
There we go. We got the ticket. This is Victor's first Chick-fil-A experience.
Second.
Oh, you told me it was your first.
No.
Oh, you lied to me.
My first was 2 days ago.
Oh, how was it?
Excellent.
Rodrigo's being good with his just his protein shake.
What a pro.
What a pro.
What a pro. 8 a.m.
Yeah.
Yeah, eating fat.
Fuck.
Tell them the truth. Go ahead.
What do you mean? I'm showing it.
Hey, show your fans yours.
Hey.
And now you want to sell. After you want to sell
two,
it.
You have two of them.
Your nutrition.
I know it's not good. But I'm eating it.
Yeah.
What a pro, this guy.
Unbelievable.
Unbelievable.
Okay, just got home. It is 10:30 in the morning exactly, so it's kind of nice to get home so early in the day. I am just going to be on the couch, sleeping, watching TV, maybe doing a little bit of editing work for Become Elite, maybe starting on this video, and then just refueling with a ton of food, taking naps to refuel the sleep credit, and then just drinking like electrolytes and drinking a ton of water today. So recovery day all today. Tomorrow is nice. We also have off. Tomorrow will be more of an active recovery session, all that stuff. But yeah, awesome. Huge, huge win. Last time we made the trip, it was an amazing trip just for the atmosphere and playing in that stadium. But this time to make that trip, to play in that stadium, and then to come home with 3 points was amazing. A huge win against the number one team in the conference, splitting points with them over the course of the season, and just a big performance from everybody. So very, very happy. And as you guys could probably tell from the vlog, everybody was pretty pumped about it. So I'm gonna finish off the vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, hit the thumbs up button, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. All right, guys, peace.